Jeremiah Ames Rankin was the minister of the First Congregational Church in Washington, D.C. in the 1800s. It was there that Dr. Rankin was called upon to say goodbye to many of his parishioners, both through death and in life, as many members moved away from one state to another. It was through these experiences that Rankin wrote the words to the famous benediction, "God be with you till we meet again." Our guest today, Sung Sook Lee, knows the meaning of saying goodbye. Upon leaving Korea as a teenager to study in America, she said goodbye to her family, not realizing that she would never see her father again in this life. For her and for many others who must say goodbye in this life, we remember the words of Paul from 1 Corinthians 3:11. Goodbye, and the God of love and peace be with you.
God be with you till we meet.